Hello friends, it's Kim here. In this video, I want to talk about the three reasons why you should choose UofT. These are the information I wish I thought about during the process of choosing university, because it would have helped me to realize earlier on that coming to UofT is one of the best way I can invest in myself. I think there are different elements you should take into consideration aside from academics. However, I never thought about them deep enough until I became an upper year student. I hope this video will provide you with somewhat useful information or insights into UofT. Also, if you're curious, I go to UT St. George, and the information I provide here is according to my experience at the downtown campus. Without further ado, let's start. So the first reason I chose UofT Life Sci is because of the diversity of posts. A post refers to your program of study. So in my case, I have declared neuroscience and immunology as my post after first year. There are three UofT campuses. Each of them offers different programs, and some offerings are exclusive to a certain campus. However, St. George has more posts and specialized course than other two campuses. Many Life Sci posts are collaborative programs given by the Faculty of Arts Sci and the Faculty of Medicine. So for example, LMP, Biochem, Immunology, these are some examples of collaborative Life Sci programs. Obviously, I haven't studied at other universities, but I think when I was doing my research way back about programs offered at different universities, there are more specific and interesting fields of study available to undergrads at UofT. I left a link in the description box in case you want to look at the programs offered here. Another thing that's awesome about UofT is that every first year students under the Faculty of Arts Sci, including Life Sci students, are undeclared. You're not committed to a post until after first year. And you can take any courses that you want even though you're first admitted to a Life Sci program, for example. So this period provides you the flexibility to explore a wide spectrum of courses offered by departments under the Faculty of Arts Sci. I really encourage people to take some courses in other fields during their first year to figure out what really interests you. If you realize Life Sci is not your thing, you can switch to other programs when you declare your post after first year. Again, being in Life Sci doesn't mean you're limited to choosing science course. Let's say if you want to major in neuroscience and you want to take a minor in like con sci or like econ, you're always welcome to do that. However, it is important for you to select the campus that offers your program area and the environment that best suits you as a student. So make sure you do some research whether if UofT offers your intended program. If so, which campus offers it? And the second reason is that UofT is a research-intensive university. Big hospitals and research institutes in Toronto are affiliated with UofT. For example, SickKids, Sunnybrook, UHN, most of them are located right next to the downtown campus. Many UofT professors hold their own labs at affiliated research sites either on campus or at hospitals. There are many research opportunities at UofT, both domestically and internationally. Many departments have their own research programs, for example, summer research, ROP, fourth year thesis projects, etc. Some departments even have funded international research programs, which allows students to travel to another country and conduct research. In terms of research opportunities in Canada, it really can't go wrong if you set foot at the highest ranked Canadian university. UofT's research is recognized by a globally reputable institution, and the fundings received from governments and NPOs are larger than many Canadian universities. So I would say UofT has the most variety of research topics in Canada. Also, if you're planning on going to grad school, your exposure to the research community during your undergrad is definitely better at UofT because it has the strongest research in Canada, and professors and scientists here are basically creme de la creme in their respective field and globally. And a last point I'll make is probably the most valuable thing I received from my education at UofT. UofT is a great place for you to grow your international network. At UofT, you get to experience a lot of diversity on campus. Not only have I expanded my knowledge on science, but I have gained many friends and colleagues from all sorts of backgrounds. And I think the diversity I experienced allowed me to understand the importance of having a global perspective in life. And the value of studying in a multicultural environment facilitates exchange of ideas, dialogue between different perspectives, and ultimately, better and stronger learning outcomes. Students at UofT are extremely talented, high achieving, and intelligent in their own ways. These are the people I constantly learn from and look up to. I'm also fortunate enough to learn from passionate and outstanding professors who are experts in their field. At this school, I'm always surrounded by talented people who motivates me to extend myself. So far, my journey at UofT has been intellectually stimulating and life-changing. I have no intention to sugarcoat my experience or UofT in general. Just like many others, I have cried my eyes out during first year. I've taken L's at this school. I would feel mentally drained from time to time. It's challenging, it's competitive. These are all true, but life would only get harder and tougher from here on and as you move up the ladder of success. I see each day and failures as an opportunity for me to grow and to be better. And I'm glad that I got through different sets of challenge because UofT really toughened myself up. It's all about having a positive mindset, and I guarantee your journey at UofT will hold a meaningful part of your life. And if you have any questions about UofT, leave a comment down below and I'll try to help, but I'll see you soon. Bye!